Greetings, everyone, and thank you for joining us. I also want to thank Seajax Arts for its vision of an online world of artists, musicians, dancers, writers, poets, and visual artists from all corners of the planet. Thank you for creating the opportunity for us to be seen and heard. Seajax Arts' first public concert spotlighted some of India's finest musicians. This time, Seajax Arts presents one of America's cherished artists, pianist Terence Scheider. Terence hails from Massachusetts, the Bay State, or the Pilgrim State. Massachusetts is one of six states known collectively as New England. It sits in the northeast region of the United States. Living in Massachusetts, one experiences the beauty, the wonder, and the extremities of all the seasons. Mark Twain put it this way: "I reverently believe that the Maker who made us all makes everything in New England but the weather." Well, this could explain the language one might hear during a New England ice storm. Many of us experience the joy of music as listeners, as admirers, as fans, as dancers, and as active participants. As listeners, we may recoil or take offense with certain styles of music. I like any kind of music except rap. Or, I don't like that country twang sound. Or, classical music is so boring. Well, aside from Terence's mastery of chords, melodies, harmonies, and rhythm, he also has an absolute love for all genres of music. Terence holds no prejudice or malice towards people or their artistic choices. Ask Terence about rap, and he will joyfully recite lyrics and rave about rhythms. Play a country song for Terence, and he will play it right back to you and say, "Boy, I wish I had a cowboy hat." Let's add some perspective here and realize that Terence was performing Moonlight Sonata at the age of 4. He was also playing gospel music in church and soaking up every style of music from television and radio, and more recently, from his cell phone, where he listens to music on the World Wide Web. Yes, Terence can play what he hears, but more than this, he is a master of interpreting what he hears and making the music anew and profound as he lives in each moment with joy and abandon. And now, please, settle yourself in or poise yourself on the edge of your seat as we give ourselves over to the wonder, the beauty, the magic, the creative artistry, and the joy of pianist Terence Scheider.
Thank you. Thank you.